Partizan Belgrade have made Jaka Klobucar its first signing in the Vlada Jovanovic era, penning a 22-year-old guard to a 3-year deal. Klobucar arrives from Union Olimpia Ljubljana, where he spent the last two seasons, averaging 2.3 points, 0.6 assists and almost one rebound per game in the last EuroLeague season. With the Slovenian powerhouse, Klobucar won the 2008-09 Slovenian National Championship, the 2009 and the 2010 Slovenian National Cup, and the 2009 Slovenian Super Cup.